Hey everybody, Saba Jade here. We are in River's Reach. Going to attempt to do Enter the Kobold. It's not a bad quest until you get to the very end fight. So, and then there's that puzzle that can be a bit tricky, but we'll give it a go. So we're gonna head out. Did I do my left block? No. Where is it? Don't know. Oh, here we go. Right.
The kobolds are frightened by your intrusion and direct you to speak with their chief.
Hey, chief. Best be gone. The boss will not be happy that you break in. He protects his shiny with his life. Oops, I shouldn't have said anything about the shiny. I'm here to reclaim his shiny. I can't let you do that. You need key to get past the gate, and I know give up key besides big boss. Be well hidden inside Great Cobalt. I'm going to try to. Oh, let me see which one's better. Bluff is 34. I'm sure that's the one I have the best at. The rest is probably really bad. 11 haggle, intimidate terrible. Yep, I'll try and bluff.
You must seek out the great kobold that Bezia spoke of.
Well, I didn't do very well. I'll just let Cat and Wyo get them all. Think Cat's having a good time playing with them. All right, no place to go but down. Just a shrine. Lever. Okay, that locked us in.
The room before you is dominated by a totem that resembles the head of a kobold. Perhaps this is the great kobold.
No. He made it sound like the great kobold was alive.
You have just entered the mouth of the great kobold Bezique spoke of. Make your way to the belly, and there you will find the big boss.
Make your way to the belly. Up, down. Okay, we just. Whoops, I fell. Ouch. Don't fall into the lava. Sorry, guys, I fell. Alright, so the only place to go is down? Oh, yes, right here. Okay, fire methods. More methods.
Flames ignite in front and behind of you as you are assaulted by a host of creatures.
I don't consider that a host. Alright, we are stuck here. What? Oh man. I'm gonna have to carry her stone. Cause you know what, I didn't get res scrolls. I don't think I did. This guy is frenzied.
You have survived the assault. The flames dissipate, allowing you to
chest.
Proceed.
Heroic deeds. Tall beings must have a difficult time in here. Okay, we're not going that way. We're
the
going
tapestries of the Kobold tribe
way
are strewn about the cave, marking
hey, puppies.
Their territory.
Okay, short beings
these
have a difficult time in
have
here
been
too.
Tainted by the Kyber Dragon Shard essence and need to be eliminated.
So I'm just thinking, is there always just a binary choice? Taint or elimination? Isn't that a problem with our world these days? Over here, I mean. In Reaver's Reach.
Beyond the gate, two kobold guards chatter away, unaware of your intrusion.
They are not unaware any longer. Let's get out here and get the shaman. Over here. Little cubby. Oh, dogs.
Yeah.
Somebody chasing us? Yes. That's a gateway. I'm just gonna check out all the little cubbies here. Alright, where was the gate now? I think over here. Nope, that's where we came from. Oh, I should have done that. Now I'm lost. Now this is where we came from. Puppy, I should have left you there. That must be upstairs. That one. And that one must be upstairs, or downstairs. Holy moly. Hey, about face? All my buffs have run out.
The path leads you directly into a nest of kobolds. Clear them out and find the big boss.
Okay. We are going up, up.
You have cleared the nest of kobolds.
We have.
This might be a good opportunity for a rest.
I think I see more kobolds. And I just... Okay, my dogs. Pack of wolves. Okay. Did I just lock myself in? Oh, here's a lever. Okay, this is the one where we just climbed. Oh! Guess what, Wild? You can raise. What do you mean it's out of. Wild, get over here. Use the shrine. Here we go. Don't come down here, guys. Trap. All right, how do I get out of this trap? Ouch. There's gotta be a ledge I can get to. I think why I was going down to the trap. Can I pick this? No. Okay. What do I want to do? There's an iron key way over there. I did not pick up when I was way up there. Oh, and I didn't get this chest either. Okay, so how do I get to the iron key? Right here. Alright, now I have to get back to Y-O-N Cat. I guess you guys can tell I have no recollection of this quest at all. Except there's a puzzle and a tough end fight. So, when we do leveling, we don't do this one. We do Monastery of the Scorpions sometimes. And that's about it, because that gives you really good XP. And this one, the end fight is pretty tough for the... It's not worth it, honestly. Thank you, Shaman, for coming off your perch.
Magical barriers impede
here we are.
Progress.
All right,
find
you guys come here.
To traverse the gauntlet.
You're gonna hang out right here. So we want to light all the things. So if you come up to here, it'll send you into the puzzle. So we went all our runes lit. Oops, wrong. Get on there. Get over there. That one I need to light up. Oh, I didn't do that. My big feet again. All right, this isn't going to send me to any of them that are not lit. So I'm going to come over here. That one's going to send me over there. This one's going to send me over there. It's going to send me over there too. Alright, let's go over here. Here, this one. Okay, those are all lit. That's going to send me there. I have one lit there, unlit there, one unlit there. And that's the way out over there, so that's cool. Oh, two down that way is not lit. This one here. Go this way. Light it up again. Go this way. There we go. Alright, so the one all the way down at the end down there is not lit. And the one right next to me here. I'm trying to figure out how to get this one. Alright, any of the other ones not lit? Besides the end one. Okay, that one's on the way out, right? Alright, lit, 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 lit. Is that one not lit? I missed something. Those are all lit. Oh, this one?
You have solved the intricate kobold gauntlet. The big boss must be near.
So, if you haven't done the puzzle, I should have explained. When you go through, it's only the ones that have the little glowy things going around it. So if it doesn't have the sparkly bits going around the thing I'm standing next. So this one will not move you, but that one, or the one next to it, will move you. And it moves you like the knight in a chess piece. So two up, one over. Two up, one over. And if you don't know what I'm talking about, look up knight move in a chess piece. So if this one were to move me, it would go one, two north, one west. Or two north, one east. I'm not sure which way it goes. No, two north, one west. Because it would be that one over there. If it were this one, it would be two north, one east. This one, two north, one west. All right, we're going to move on. So we just have a nice straight path, and then we'll go to the end fight. I'm just going to go straight to the main guy at the end and put him on my whammies on him and see if that helps. Bit of healing. No, I won't leave right here. Well, I'll leave them here until I open up the valve. Well, let's call out. Ew, a taken? Nah. Better than a taken. Alright, that one.
Lava bubbles and boils in the room ahead. This must be the big boss snarls draconic obscenity in your general direction. The Kyber Dragon Shard essence has made him quite surly.
Not so much damage at all. Oh, why? Oh, get up here. Where's the chest? Because she's dead. Oh, I have to slay him. Okay, I was slaying the wrong guy. might be able to kill these two. They're dead. Now I'm gonna get my essence.
You have acquired the Kyber Dragon Shard essence that Kian requires.
Get this other one. What do you mean it's locked? And can I just finish out and nobody hit me? Yes. All right. So we made it out of there. That was Enter the Kobold. Poor Wyo died, but we survived. So thank you for watching, and we're going to try another quest out here for tomorrow. So thank you for watching.